Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email of your Nintendo Switch account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To change the email associated with your Nintendo Switch account, open up a web browser and go to nintendo.com. Log in to your Nintendo account if you're not already logged in. From the homepage of nintendo.com, tap on your profile icon in the top right corner. Then tap Settings. Tap on User Info. Then choose Email Address. You will now have to verify your email address before you can continue. To do this, tap on Submit. Go to your emails and open the email you received from Nintendo. Then type the verification code from the email into the text box and tap Submit. You can then type your new email address into the text box and tap Submit. You will then need to go to your new email account and find the email from Nintendo, which will contain another verification code. Type the code into the text box below your new email and tap Submit. Tap OK and your email has been changed. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Nintendo tips and tricks.